Sorry, watch those blocks.
So what, that toy box is just, what, decorative?
Oh, you brought the jokes. Will you hold it for a second?
Ah.
There. Thanks.
So, you said you didn't want to talk about this in the office?
Johnny D, the pimp, he's still in custody on federal charges?
Yeah, his lawyers tried for bail, but they were shut down. Why?
What if our investigation turned up information that Johnny D fathered a child with Ellie Porter?
This conversation is hypothetical as of now, okay?
If Johnny D was in fact Noah's biological father, is that something that NYPD would have to disclose?
You double checked?
Ran the DNA 3 times. Johnny D was a major trafficker, probably bought and sold every girl who's been put to work in New York. And then he raped them to break them in. Like, I haven't slept since. Just tell me that he doesn't have to know.
He doesn't? It's not exculpatory in any way. He never needs to find out.
I've already started the adoption paperwork.
Given Noah's early history, how can you be expected to know who his father was?